All right, hello, Lady Arcaders. Welcome back for our final showcase of the night. I am your host, Jaypeg, just hanging out here for the last little bit, and I am super excited to be here for this one. But first, before we jump in, I just want to remind you why we are all here and what this is. This is the Lady Arcaders Super Showcase, an all-women charity talent showcase event running from July 6th until the 9th, benefiting CARE. The Super Showcase features a bunch of talented women showing off games that they love. Make sure to tune in during the weekend and tell your friends. This is our last round of the night, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow morning. So if you have heard of something called dopamine dressing, we're actually back with something called dopamine designing, and that's designing that makes you feel good. So I really think this is a fantastic example of that. This is going to be Critique Quartz doing Happy Home Paradise, design the perfect home with Metroid Prime and Ozmourn on comms. Are you all ready to party?
Of course, of course.
All right, then the floor is yours, the design is yours, the world is yours.
Hello, everybody. I am Critique Quartz, and I am here to talk about designing houses for Animal Crossing. I have two wonderful commentators who have agreed to stay up this late with me, so of course, I would love for them to introduce themselves. Crime?
Hey there, I'm Metroid Crime. I think, Critique, you might need to do a reintroduction there, because I think you were muted.
Was I? Oh no!
On Discord, actually, you know what, never mind, you know what, you would have been heard on stream. We just didn't hear you. Hi! Hello everyone, I'm Metroid Crime. And I'm here to help commentate this late night hour Animal Crossing showcase along with Ozmourn.
Yeah, hello everyone. My name is Ozmourn, and this is the most energy you're gonna get out of me at 2:43 in the morning on a weekend. I originally agreed to this when it was at 12:34 a.m. And this is the consequences of my own actions. So I'm excited to be here. And if you think I'm here for moral support, you're wrong. I'm here for immoral support. I'm here to be a nuisance, a menace on stream. But aside from that, I'm glad to be here.
Yes, of course. And I know we had a bid war going this entire day. So thank you if you donated for that. But it is time to go ahead and pick who we are designing for. Jay, do you have an answer to my question? Do we have a person we are designing for?
Yes, we do. It is going to be Sable!
Let's go. I'm so excited. So the thing that I've been joking about the entire time and the reason I asked the host to treat it as a surprise is Sable is a part of the Able Sisters. Her sisters, LaBelle and Maple, come with her, actually. And so part of the Paradise Planet DLC is you get to design houses for people, and then you can also have roommates.
They were roommates.
Yeah.
Oh
no!
Roommates.
Yes. I forgot that I'm using a Switch Pro controller, and that is not on the Joy-Con. She actually brings her sisters with her as roommates. And so, Rhodey, this is our restreamer. If you want to go ahead and start time, this is a great time for it. Yeah, so a nice big vacation house for the hardworking Taylor sisters. We were talking earlier in chat while we were getting ready about our favorite Animal Crossing villagers. And while I don't have a favorite Animal Crossing villager, I do love Maple. She's one of my favorite, like, Animal Crossing NPCs. So I'm really glad that I get to do this. Alright, so first part of designing a house is we've got to pick a plot for it. And this is Paradise Planning. We've got to pick a beach house, right?
Yeah, I think so.
That's
yeah.
A good choice.
And we are going to pick two floors. And I'm gonna be honest, I take a while to design houses, so we'll see how far we get, but I think we can do it, hopefully.
I mean, the estimate's 90 minutes, that's a healthy amount of time.
That's fair, but also, I'm not a speedrunner. This is nice, slow run to end the night with, so...
Chill cozy times.
We're not gonna rush, we're gonna chill.
What a lovely place.
Indeed, what lovely faces. So, I actually asked Crime to join me on the showcase when we were doing our initial planning, because I thought it would be fun to have another staff member on, and also because I haven't done an event before and I wanted some experience commentary. So Crime, I know we originally decided to do Animal Crossing back before GDQ on our weekly attract modes. Why do you love Animal Crossing so much? Why has the please show off your Animal Crossing village been a kind of like blurb that has been constant in attract mode and Lady Arcader's stuff the entire time I've been a part of it?
Wow, okay, I wasn't expecting to be put on the spot like this.
Call
out. Wow, okay. So when I was trying to first write the blurb for Lady Arcader's attract mode, I was trying to just think of, like, really weird, unconventional stuff that people don't usually show off, but also lets people have fun that aren't necessarily into, like, speedrunning or whatnot. And, like, I just want people to show off cool stuff that they've done, and I know that there's, like, a whole bunch of people that do Animal Crossing, like, whether it's building stuff in this vacation mode, or just, like, completely customizing their town, like, down to, like, the pixel. And I think that's super cool, and I wanted someone to show off something like that for attract mode. I have to say also, though, that, like, I still haven't had anyone submit a baking stream.
Listen, okay, I would, but I live in a house with other people. I don't have my own kitchen.
Tell them to get out for a day. Like, just kick them out. Just tell them
I have to stream food on the internet.
Yeah.
Exactly. Like, it's not. It's a simple concept, you know.
And then I asked Oz to join me because Oz is like, I don't know if everybody knows, but Oz is just kind of like in the speedrunning community. Everybody knows Oz. But like, I originally submitted another run and I was a little disappointed it didn't get in. It's not the end of the world. I'm going to be okay about it. But I had asked Oz to be on commentary for that because that run, I have actually just like sent Oz a ton of like information about randomly in DMs, and I was like, ah, yes, he can commentate this. I will just have to like tell him more information. But it didn't get accepted, and I was like, well, I still think it'd be really fun to have somebody I know in like the streaming community and the marathon community to show up and like help out. I know it's a little weird because he's not actually doing like speedrun commentary, but that's why he's here. Also, we get to bully Oz. Sure.
Yeah.
Sure. I have been nothing but assaulted since the moment I entered the server.
So true, bestie. So glad you said it, not us.
I don't, as the lead community mod for LA, we take bullying and harassment very seriously, so if that is a concern, please DM me.
Taking seriously in the fact that they do it. They like to take it seriously and treat it like a sport. That's like a... It's like an art form to get better at.
Professional bully.
Yeah.
Competitive bullying.
I mean, like, what else are we supposed to do? Like, do a successful marathon? I think we've already got that under our belts.
Yeah, exactly.
We gotta bully you in our free time, okay?
Yeah, I mean, I can't argue with that logic. I really can't.
I have a question.
I love the way we're already starting out, by the way. I actually think this is a really cool design.
Okay. Yeah. I was about to ask, what do you think of, like, the plants on the beach, because I'm back and forth. I know if you've seen my attract mode showcase, there's a ton of plants on like every house I do, but I don't know about this one.
I'm more concerned about the fact that your house is being built on sand and that the water is touching the back of your house. I feel like that's horribly inefficient and really, really bad for like structural purposes.
I
feel like it'd just be annoying.
I mean, that's fair, but also no.
This is like Barbie water though. Like where like it's not ever gonna like really hurt you.
It might. I mean, you do have to get like a power up to swim. What is the difference? What is the difference between summer and spring here? Because it's just a beach, right?
Wouldn't the beach be the same all year round?
No, it's orange now.
Oh.
Yeah.
How foolish of me.
Get it together.
Come on. God.
I'm so sorry. There's a sunset now. That's the difference.
No, I added the sunset. Like, I did that personally.
Oh, okay.
I have control here. The house is going to be fine.
If you put that Apple antique chair, I will never forgive you for that.
Okay, wait, no.
All right, everybody, welcome back to House Hunters.
Oh my god, you just put it there? Outside of your house, just a chair in the middle of your yard? Can you even call it a yard at this point?
I mean, there's a fence post.
Does a yard imply grass?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I'm...
Does it? Because you can have a yard where there's no grass.
Does it?
I feel like if we get a Scrabble person in here, they're gonna be like, actually, a yard is an enclosed, like, piece of land. There has to be a fence or some sort of, like, resulting, like, enclosure.
I mean, there's an enclosure.
Oh my gosh, this is an enclosure. This is enrichment. We're at the zoo now.
I mean, where is it?
You were waiting for it, Zerk.
I feel like an enclosure implies closed, and I don't see any closed spaces here.
The water is the wall.
Yeah.
Does it count in the section? Yeah. Wall?
It does.
Water can be a wall, definitely.
I mean, like, it's fine. You can freeze water, and if it's frozen vertically, it's a wall, right?
Yeah, 100%.
I love the fruit core aesthetic that we're going with right now, purely because out of spite that you just chose.
What was I supposed to do? Like, yeah, you're right. I should just, like...
I don't know, move on to the design that you had in mind in the first place, like a normal person, you know?
Isn't that? No, I'm incapable of that. I am not normal. I'm sorry.
You're not... You know, I respect it. I respect it.
Good, you should.
I mean, I shouldn't, but I do. I respect it.
Now it's gonna just be
disrespectful.
Like...
At all times.
Achieved. Congrats, you just unlocked a new, like, achievement. Okay, I have a question. I put garbage bins in, like, every house I designed because I feel like you just need
them. Yeah, you need to have a garbage bin.
I think the brown garbage bin is, okay. Like...
But you can customize them too.
What's the one above garbage?
This one?
Yeah, that one.
It's an
indoor one. Oh, that's
like,
yeah. Is that for indoors?
Bathroom one.
Yeah, you can't have an open garbage bin outside. All the crabs are gonna steal your.
You're right.
Garbage.
Crabs. Why did you go to crabs?
Because you're at a beach.
Oh, crab rave, obviously.
Crabs
are
crab
season
the
also.
Ocean.
It's July.
Classic hallmark of summer.
I mean, we
crab
all know that.
Season.
Yeah, crab exactly. Season. I mean, okay. crabs are just the rats of the ocean. We know that much. I mean, like, that's why they steal your garbage.
I thought those were seagulls.
Oh, like, sorry. Yeah, I guess you have to worry about those too. Sorry.
Right. Why do we have a viewfinder? Oh, so we can see out to the ocean.
Yeah.
I guess. Gosh. So we can just see, we can just go from water to water up close.
I mean, it's not just water out there, Oz. What do you think? Like, you can see whales and stuff. I assume there are whales in the Animal Crossing universe. There may or may not. The jury's out on that.
Do you often go out to ocean for whale watching? Is that a thing? Is that a regular activity people do?
Yes. I'm almost positive that is a thing that people do.
Yes, like a lot in ocean communities.
Oh my god, is that just a thing you can do directly from the beach?
Yeah. Like...
Yes!
Yes! Yeah, you can just, like, you know, you can see out into the ocean.
I didn't think that you, like, okay.
Like, if they come to the surface, yeah.
I mean, they do, they are mammals, they have to breathe.
I mean, yeah, I know that much.
Like, they can't just, like, stay underwater forever.
They're not sharks. Are you thinking of sharks right now,
Oz? No, I'm not thinking of sharks.
You don't even need a viewfinder for sharks. No. You can actually just see them. Like,
yes.
You just need to look at them.
It's always great when you're on the beach and somebody's like, oh, there's a shark out there, and everybody scrambles out of the water and it's like half a mile out.
Or it was a
What Trader Anade said in chat, they were like, you typically take a boat and go out into the ocean for whale watching. Like, you can't just do that from the beach.
You
can
do
that from the beach sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes, yeah.
Yeah, because if they're in one of the areas where they go to have their little whale babies, they actually get fairly close to shore.
Mm. Oh, whale facts.
Whale facts with JPEG.
That's going to be our next segment.
Come to my new show. That's going to be the new...
our new Lady Arcaders segment. I was like, I don't think these ladies are the type to have, like, the water cooler on the bar, but then I thought about it and I was like, everybody but LaBelle is. And if I can remember to rotate.
Love this outdoor bar that you're doing. I actually think it's really cool.
Of course. I mean, like, any chance you have to, like, sit on the beach and drink is a good one.
Definitely.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave the fruit basket here.
Eat fruit while sit on fruit?
Yeah.
Yeah. Gosh.
Eat a fruit, sit on a fruit.
I don't know if I like this house better than the other one, but I feel like beach houses always have, like, blue on them, and I didn't like any of the blue on the others.
You know, those apple chairs, they look fine for the aesthetic, but, like, I feel like they just look so uncomfortable to sit in. They don't seem to support your back in any way, shape, or form.
Do you want to be fully encompassed by a fruit?
I mean, I don't think about that on a daily basis. I don't typically do it.
I suggest you start thinking about it.
I would rather not.
Oz, I feel like I'd be traumatized. I'm sorry, we didn't want to tell you this before, but I think we're designing your house.
This is my house? I don't even own the game. How are we going to enjoy this?
Oz, it's a problem. You got to own the game. Gosh.
Yeah, how... true.
Please have confidence, Oz. Thank you.
Great. Have now confidence. Buy Animal Crossing. It's the only way we can have confidence.
Drop drinks everywhere, right? Like...
Is that a daiquiri? Or I love daiquiris.
Are they having a rager out here?
They should. I really hope that they do.
You're just gonna leave your open drinks on the floor like a heathen? Like,
it's
in
fine.
The sand?
If you don't drink a little sand, you didn't go to the beach.
My god, you're a menace. My goodness.
I think the bigger sin is leaving the, like, nice lily, like, record player out where the elements can get to it. I don't think the drinks on the floor are the issue.
It is for me.
I'm sorry.
That sounds like a skill issue, Oz.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
Skill issue. I still am kind of like whatever on the house, but we'll come back to it. We're gonna go inside now.
Yeah. Maybe some warmer colors on the house would look nice. Question mark.
I think I need to change the, like, time of day back to something a little earlier. But another thing about this game, in case you didn't know, is you can just, like, change the size of the flooring. Like,
oh, nice.
It's not stuck to the one size.
Yes, give us more room, please. We need to fill up this time. We need to make the 90-minute estimate. Come on.
We could just stop at any point. If you feel uncomfortable or bullied, we can call time. We can talk to the mods and see about, like, maybe sorting out the issues.
Nah, it's too late. I'm sorry. I've already felt bullied today, and we haven't stopped streams, so I don't think that's going to fix the problem.
Okay. Okay, it's your call. Well, it's not your call. It's my call, and
it's really not my call in any way, shape, or form.
Let me see. I'm gonna be honest. I really did not think Sable was going to win. I thought for sure it was gonna be Isabel. So thank you for everybody who donated for my choice.
Yeah.
Oh gosh, though. I really want a beach house vibe, and this is like not it.
No.
Yeah, I don't know how I'd feel if I walked into a beach house and I saw that design on the floor. And I feel like it's a very not beach house vibe, you know? I don't know. I've never seen a lot of beach houses, you know?
I mean, we go full Halloween. Do you think these sisters are obsessed with Halloween?
I could not imagine going to a house on the beach and then inside it's just the scariest, like, Halloween core you could imagine. Like, that's a wild combination.
Not even, like, Halloween core, just, like, soft, like, a Walmart Halloween with the, like, orange jack-o'-lanterns and stuff.
That'd be nice. Not even real pumpkins, just a bunch of plastic pumpkins all over the floor.
Yeah. Could y'all, you imagine?
Y'all sorry, are just Jack. Describing summer goths, honestly, though.
I love that for us. Also, Jay, if there's anything you want to say, please stop us. We are just, like, hanging out and chilling.
I can pop in to say that we have done the math, and we are currently 60... Hold on. Let me scroll. I can't count. Let me scroll. We are $62 or $65.20. I cannot read. Away from 2,000. 62.50. No, 65.20. Oh my! I'm stopping. I'm not cutting it anymore.
Good.
Good night.
Thank you, Jeff.
Thank you.
Fair. I mean, we can keep going. We're gonna spend at least the next, like, what, like 45 minutes using our wallpapers, as one does. As one should, honestly.
I feel judged right now. Like,
I mean, no, I'm being like completely unironic here. Like, you need to take the time for wallpapers. It's like the most important aspect.
Exactly, I agree. That's why I'm not rushing it.
Is that a metal wall?
It's not metal.
I was about to curse on stream. I stopped myself in my tracks.
Thank you, Ozmourn.
This is very, like, bathroom core.
Yeah.
Bathroom core. Oh, I love just taking words and putting core at the end of them.
It's perhaps the best possible. Like, I feel like this is too simple, though. It's perhaps the best possible way to talk, and I suggest everybody adopt it into their parlance.
I'll keep this in mind.
I feel like this looks like somebody's grandma's, like, kitchen now.
Yeah.
This is so hard. Okay, wooden floor, yes or no?
I think wooden floor. I think we need something a little rustic. I was even thinking solid. Those pastel ones there.
The cute paint or the cool paint? Or, like, the pink paint?
I think the cool paint looks nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, Chad is asking if there is Ozcore and what that looks like.
You don't want to see that. You're not going to handle that.
How is your sense of design? Do you, horrible. Like, have... Okay.
I have the fashion sense of a straight man because I am one. Like, let's be real. Like, it's not good.
Well, thank you for joining. Maybe you can learn a thing or two on the showcase from me, who is definitely knowledgeable on this topic.
My goodness.
Oh my gosh, this is... I think we're gonna go with one of these simple cloth walls, and then we are going to come back because I'm not happy with any of the wallpaper I've picked so far. If we're staying with the fruit theme, we obviously need more fruit. Unfortunately, we only have two choices here. We might have to abandon it. That's unfortunate. I really think... Oh, wait! We have more.
Peaches as well. Oh, hey.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. I feel like I can't even... Oh, my God. Sitting in that chair. My goodness.
It looks comfy, though.
The way that... But, like, the way that it caves in.
I mean, like... They're tiny. Look at how tall she is. It's fine.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Chat, I think that's says... that's a good chair. Sorry, go ahead.
Chat says, Oscorp, isn't that the bad company in Spider-Man?
That's Oscorp, but yes.
Yes, you're right. More fruit just for me. You're right.
I took the fruit off. I'm sorry if you have difficulty with certain colors, this might not look great. The game does actually let you change the light values to a certain degree. I tend to just keep them the same because I don't like any of the colored lights unless there's a certain room look I'm going for, and it needs something else.
Yeah, a little aesthetic touch.
Mm-hmm.
And some Instagram filters.
Yes, indeed. Who do you think does all of the branding for Animal Crossing stuff? It can't be Timmy and Tommy. They're too young to go on the internet, right? So it has to be Tom Nook. Do you think Tom Nook is just knowledgeable on memes and stuff?
I think he's too busy scamming people to know
memes. Yeah, but he has to have he's still in business. He's successful, right?
I mean, he does just kind of give people houses and then make people pay back massive loans, right?
Yeah,
but he keeps getting away with it.
He can't keep getting away with it.
He probably has the money to pay the lawyers. Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah. I think he does.
Yeah.
He's just a scam artist.
Hmm?
I think he does have the money to pay the
lawyers.
He's
just a landlord, actually. That's his crime. Just a landlord. That's it.
I mean, yeah.
Yeah.
Every time that you put down a new piece of furniture, I always think it'd be hilarious if you're just okay, that's it for this room. We're gonna move on.
Minimalist.
I mean, we can. Are you already tired of this?
It's your house. You're the one designing it.
We don't want me designing.
We don't want me designing things. So mm-hmm. You're the designer. You take
We knew that. We already knew that. That's one of the reasons you're not on a track mode right now, designing a house.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, the main reason is I'm not a woman, but that's we can ignore that fact for now.
Absolutely. We can also just ignore the fact that I'm going to spend the next 2 minutes actually just laying out these white floorings as squares so I can section off a part of this room as a kitchen.
That's very cool though. I really like those.
This is really smart.
Okay, we have kitchen space now.
Nice.
So I don't know about everybody else, but I love to cook, and so the kitchen is it has to be big, but I feel on vacations you're eating out way more. Mm-hmm. So this one's not gonna be as big as I would have preferred, but that's okay. Also, if I can remember to use it, there's a very nifty, like, quick search feature here. It divides all of the furniture, if you press R, the right stick. It divides all the furniture into different categories. And I'm terrible about remembering to use it, so.
The Ironwood Kitchenette.
Shout out to the Ironwood Kitchen. Like, the Ironwood collection of furniture, I feel like it is in literally every house anybody designs.
It's really nice.
And it looks... Who's... That's a little overkill.
If I can remember how to rotate things, that's really the big, like, difficulty in this run, remembering how to rotate objects and controls.
Having the sink face towards the guests. Interesting.
I'm sorry.
Wait. It's like a kitchen island that has a sink.
Yeah, that's an island.
I don't think I've ever lived in a house where the kitchen island, where the sink was on the kitchen island.
You've also never been whale watching, so who is the expert here?
I think or those two things are wildly unrelated, but, like, you know what? Go off.
I mean, have you never seen, like, a counter that, like, wraps around in the middle of the kitchen? Like...
But even, like, I can't get what you mean, but, like, even then, I think, like, the kitchen is faced towards the wall. Or, like, the sink is, like, on part of the kitchen that's, like...
I don't like how that looks. I kind of wanted to do, like, a bar there, but... to separate the room, but they're...
It's too tall.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Everybody just quietly agreeing with me. If you disagree, please let me know.
No, I'm totally into this right now and fully agree about the height. Like, I'm in, like, design mode in my head right now with you.
It takes too much of my brain cell. It's very hard to talk and do this. let's see. What else do I want? We have... What else does a kitchen need? A refrigerator, right?
Refrigerator.
Like, that's at least a
stove?
Yeah, a stove of some sort.
We're gonna be
Are we baking on vacation? Is that a typical thing?
Yeah, we have to cook all those crabs that we got drunk because they fell in our alcohol glass.
That's
outside.
Fair. Oven roasted crabs.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll put that right there. I don't know if I want it so close. That's fine. You can go there. I am going to go ahead and put a... We'll do the brick thing. I am... Island
just, just a brick wall in the middle of the kitchen.
Gosh, I mean, like, what on earth?
No, you're good.
It's not actually a bad idea, though, because, like, it's good for standing up to, like, strong weather, and we are very close to the water.
Gosh,
so...
I didn't want to go find the countertops, but now I have to. I was being lazy.
Out of spite.
See, Oz, this is what you're doing. This is what you're doing.
I'm making her go seriously. I mean, you could have kept the brick wall. I was just being a nuisance, like, but it's too late now. We've already gone through it all.
Are those the same height?
Ooh, yeah, they're really close. Like, close enough that it makes sense.
Why is that? I feel like that dresser needs to be, like,
shorter?
Yeah, just a little bit. It, like, overlaps the window.
Yeah.
Like,
no,
just
right.
A tiny, tiny little bit. Like, just take the top of it off and, like, chop that part off and...
Oh, I'm so sorry. We don't have that level of customization.
Darn.
We're gonna have to deal with that and why I look for the ironwood table to replace it with.
Is there not a search function?
No, there's not.
That's so disappointing.
Menuing and interface in this game is extremely obtuse.
Yeah, it's not great. It is really cool. Like, it's a massive, like, jump up in, like, customization of... Oh, gosh, that's not the same level.
That's quite low, yeah.
Nothing is the same level. It's a massive jump up from what they did in previous games. Like, just flat out. So I think, because I am struggling... I'm going to listen to Oz, and I'm going to flip this.
Oh, no.
And we're going to put this here. We're going to move the stove next to it. And now we still have not found a refrigerator. But yeah, like, this is a massive step up in...
We could put a locker in the middle of our kitchen. That's a lot. That's a concept.
Go ahead, Jay.
Isn't that the Animal Crossing thing, though, is, like, just putting objects that are kind of vaguely like other objects in their place? Because you're like, well, this is a fridge today. It is a dresser, and I can go to it and change, but it's a fridge now.
I mean, yeah, that's true. But also, like, I feel like we're gonna go with pink here.
It's all a choice.
And we're gonna go with the fruit stickers.
More fruits.
Cute.
Adorable.
I don't want the refrigerator blocking the window, but I also don't want it, like, here. Oh, but then it's,
an exposed back end of the fridge.
Absolutely unhinged design choices here.
My god. Brick walls in the middle of kitchens and exposed fridges?
Okay. But now you know what we can do. We can come back over here and we can pick a counter since we're not looking at lining anything up. And we can decide which counter we want.
Albert Island counter.
I don't know how I feel about
that. Oh yeah, I guess it is better for like an island, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ooh, the marble. Ooh, marble is good.
The white? I think the white might be too much. I think it might need to go darker than that. And there's a lot of white here.
So, chat actually has a good point. they are talking about being able to whale watch from the kitchen while doing dishes, and they can't do that if they can't look out the window.
It's true. I mean, there's another window right there. Chat, you're gonna be okay. I promise. Let me see. I wish that the counters just lined up a little bit more. I feel like that's like the biggest annoyance.
Because wow, that's a tall pillar, my goodness.
It goes up to the ceiling.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Do you want a short pillar there? I can put a short pillar there. It would look silly.
No, I think it would look worse, yeah.
Yeah. I wish that these...
supposed to be divided.
Oh, no. Oh, no, it's offset on both ends. Oh.
I think that's fine.
Yeah, I think that's better. Yeah.
That's cute.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay.
Probably
I think
the best options we have.
Thank you for your assistance. Okay. So I'm going to have to extend this because of the way we set up the floor tiles. And I just hope it doesn't look bad.
Is it still an island if it connects to the wall?
No, it's a countertop.
Yeah, sure. That's not an island.
What about putting like a little like table, like their little like a little like dining table or something underneath the window so that you kind of extend it into that area?
Yeah. What table though? Okay, here we are. Tables. Okay, let's find actual tables and not these like tiny little ones. Are also small. There's two types of tables in this game. One square tables and then 2x2 tables. There's no in between, so we are just going to have to deal with what we can get.
I saw a cardboard table.
That's so efficient.
So smart. Thank you, ladies, for recycling.
Everyone come over to my place. We're going to eat on cardboard.
Okay. I'm kind of wondering if maybe I bring this back some. I don't like that either. Because
bring it back like how? Oh yeah.
The table sits like that, so there's more space for people to sit around it, as opposed to like right against the stove.
Mm-hmm.
But I feel like a circular table like up against the wall is a little off.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the ironwood collection. That's
yeah, solid. But then it's cohesive because you could change that to like the white design and then it matches up with the kitchen counter one.
Ooh, that's a good one. That's solid. Do you have room for chairs though? Because of the stove?
You can put two chairs here and then one here.
Fair.
It would be, like, realistically, sitting right here would suck. This is this is the chair you leave for the sister you're mad at.
Sitting right next to the stove. When you open the stove and tell that sibling to just move out of the way. Or just get hit by the stove.
You don't. You just get hit by the stove. You deal with it.
Deal with it. You should put airplane seats as seats.
I don't know if I have them. Oh, I do. We can have one airplane seat.
Yeah, put it on the other end next to the stove. Just make it even worse to sit in.
Okay, but I actually do have to change these so that they match the table. White. And then this can go. I think the light blue is fine.
Yeah. We can duplicate that.
I'm sorry, I completely destroyed the airplane chair. One second. Oh, that's another feature of the game that I haven't mentioned. They have, like, memory of the most recent items you've used. So you can just find them here on the log side. So if you delete something by accident, it's there and easy to find. I'm still...
Can you not push in the chairs?
No.
Just to leave exposed chairs of the kitchen?
Yeah. I mean, what else am I supposed to do? Just not have chairs there?
Push in the chairs! That's what you're supposed to do!
Yeah, well, they're a bunch of animals. What do you expect?
I mean, I guess.
Okay, I'm back to the wall.
Critique, if I ever go to your house and the chairs are exposed and not pushed in, I'm leaving.
Bold of you to assume you're invited.
Yeah, really?
Really.
Okay, I like that a lot better personally, but like, I'm not holding out on that blue. I'm willing to change that. We'll come back to the wallpaper.
I think it's cute.
Let's see. I think I'm going to switch which rug this is, because there's multiple copies of it.
Were there several fruit rugs I saw?
There are.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
They're adorable.
I like the watermelon one a lot,
yeah,
actually.
It's really cute.
So, let's go to... If we make everybody have their own chair. So they don't fight over it like children. There we go. One of them's got a plain one, one of them's got a nice pink one, and the other one has a nice gray one. Or brown one? Brown. I know colors. And now I actually have to start filling up the rest of the space. Something I've been avoiding because I don't know what I'm doing. We could just have this be like a nice seating area and like have some books over here.
Yeah, some bookcases, yeah.
Where is... Oh, I'm on the wrong tab. You can only do the quick search if you're on the not everything tab.
So we have a living room with a watermelon carpet and a kitchen. Those are the essentials. Like, I don't think we need anything else, really.
Do we need a garbage can?
We do need a garbage can. Let me think.
Is garbage real in Animal Crossing?
yes, actually.
Haha, funny question. Yes.
Yeah. That was a legitimate... I'm not, like, saying that to be funny. That was, like, a legit question. Like, I didn't even know.
Let me see. I'm also looking for some lights. So if I find those, great. If not, whatever.
I feel like we should put a trash can in the kitchen, though, right? Imagine having to walk all the way over to the corner when you're cooking. That's so annoying.
I mean, it's fine. It's fine. Here. It's even hidden behind the bar.
It looks nice, actually. Yeah.
There you go. Okay, well, now that there's a spot in the corner, I can put the bird there. They keep birds as pets in Animal Crossing, which is wild to me.
Yeah, I mean, there's also, like, a turtle and everything.
And hamsters.
Yes. Yeah.
And there's hamster villagers.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Bird villagers.
I don't want to know why.
It's a real goofy Pluto situation in Animal Crossing.
Don't try to justify it, it's okay.
Oh, that's not a justification.
Hour 12 of my Animal Crossing show, and I still haven't found any bookcases.
We've been here for 7 days. No bookcases.
It's just, they don't
have
one.
I mean, there's a medicine cabinet. You want to put a medicine cabinet just out in the open? We can do that.
No, I found them now. We're safe. We're free from whatever else we were going to do.
Yeah, the dark brown one looks really good.
One second. I have to pull it out because it has to have space. Do I have enough space to just cover that entire back wall? Perfect. Let's go.
Perfect.
Yeah. Nice.
I wonder.
I feel like we need a fourth chair on the other end of that pink one, right?
Yeah. Yeah. What color? Black?
Make it any color that just doesn't match, because all of them are just wildly different colors to each other.
I mean. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. But now the guest would naturally sit in the most plain chair, I think. So you have to make it the most accessible chair.
Like, oh yeah, you have to like earn the rights to like sit in the rest of the chairs.
Well, no, the sisters just like, this is one of the sisters' chair. This is like Maple's chair, and this is like Abel's chair. Like, you know, these are their chairs.
Yeah,
know.
These are their chairs. And then, fair, yeah. That's fair.
Let me find... whatever passes as a light source in Animal Crossing. I don't... That's just an IKEA folding lamp. I wonder if they, like, look at IKEA for, like, inspirations for... furniture design.
Almost definitely. There's got to be at least some stuff that's inspired by it.
Now I have to move the bird again. Okay, the bird might just have to go somewhere else. I'm trying to make this whole back, like... Yeah. Okay. Now, I can put an accent... wallpaper up, and I'm trying to decide which wall I want it on. Or I could not do that.
Probably the kitchen wall, maybe? On the, like, the window wall?
Mm, yeah.
like white brick or like a darker color.
Oh, that's nice. That's
cute. Yeah.
Okay. We're getting there. Progress is being made. I think.
Oh, wait. You're like, the entire wall has to be one wallpaper.
Yeah.
Right?
Like, yeah, it does.
That's the point.
I think I just changed these to white.
I love how I started off the stream making jokes and being a menace and overall annoying, and now I'm actually really invested in this.
It's amazing how fast that happens with this game.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's great. I love it. I feel like it's just so nice and cozy, and it's so easy to get people's attention, like, and just chill. I don't want to cover the window with the lamp. I am covering the window with the lamp. I don't think I need this lamp. I think we can just rock with one lamp. Yes?
Yeah, I think so. You need to keep all the windows, like the curtains open. Is that a soda machine?
Was that a soda machine? Oh, stage lights. I was just like, okay, I thought that was like a soda machine. I was like, what?
Do you want to?
I saw like the squares in different colors, and I was just like, do those represent like sodas for some reason? Oh, you can just. Oh. That's a nice touch.
You are so into this now. You are completely invested.
We've got it. We got him. He's going to go buy the game after this.
No,
ladies
I won't,
and gentlemen, we got him.
I've discovered something about myself today, and that is this is the way that I enjoy Animal Crossing and like doing input, but not being the one playing the game.
Understandable.
If you give me the controller and just give me free will to do whatever I want, I'm not going to be able to think of anything. I will get like, it's like what happens in like Minecraft where like I have a huge idea for something and I start off like with like the first like hour of it and then I'm just like, I don't want to do this anymore. And then I stop.
I mean, yeah, understandable. I keep wanting to put this one down. I don't think it goes here anymore.
You're just gonna have an exposed ironing board just out for your guests to see?
They're tailors! Clothes. They make clothes for a living! Of course I'm gonna have them a fucking ironing board out so that they can use it.
My goodness.
This is a workspace.
Yeah.
I'm sure they don't just like only work on clothes for like
this is the kitchen space stuff. This is the kitchen space and a living space and a workspace all at once.
I mean, like, why not?
Fair.
Square footage is expensive.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a second floor to renew to do.
We do actually.
Oh yeah.
I was planning on doing the second floor as they're all of their bedrooms. We'll see about that. We also do need a bathroom somewhere, like just in general, like that. You need a bathroom.
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out a rug because I feel like a rug differentiates the space really well.
Oh, this rug returns, but in a different color palette.
You'd seen the last of me.
My cat has decided that she is going to crawl on my shoulder and scream into the mic. So,
Animal Crossing, baby!
If you hear random cat noises, that is her. She says hello. She hopes you are having a great day. All right.
You, Sophie.
All right. So they're going to have their aprons on the wall, so when they cook, they're easily accessible. Let's see what else. Is there anything else I want on this wall? Yes. I want this, and I want some pots and pans, and then I want some lights. And maybe a clock.
The wall clutter in this game is what makes it, like, just top notch. Like, it feels so good to do this.
Yes. Yeah. This is one of my favorite parts where you're just like, okay, I've got a general furniture layout. Now what do I do? Oh no, I don't like that white. That needs contrast. Yeah, that's fine. We can do a little design with it later. We'll do that there, and we can do this, like, right above the sink. Yeah.
I really like that you can basically put a bunch of stuff on the wall, the wall facing the door that you walk into, and you have like no idea it's there, and then you rotate the camera and it's like
jump scare.
Yeah, jump scare.
I mean, chat did request that this is too nice. Can we get something unhinged? So I think if we do anything, that's the wall that we put something unhinged on.
That's a whole bunch of villager photos. Goodness.
Yes.
Wait. They are tailors, right? They're the basically the only like source of clothing in like the Animal Crossing world, right? So do you think do they keep track of people's measurements?
Yes. Now they do. That's unnerving.
New fear unlocked. Your tailor might know your measurements.
They just look at you and they know.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Do I want anything over here?
Chat is literally begging for the clock to go back down into the corner where it was.
Maybe. Now I'm more concerned about what's going over these bookshelves. I really wish that they were like floor to ceiling. Just walk in and beautiful you have the art. Birth of Venus. Yeah. Like above your bookshelves.
I have to say, I love like the gold reflection on the hearts on the wallpaper. That's such a cool detail.
Mm-hmm. But, like, the texture in this game is just... It shouldn't be as good as it is. And it's beautiful.
Yeah.
You're not gonna see it. It's okay.
This is a very good combination of, elements there on that wall. Very cohesive theme.
I mean, it's okay. Nobody's gonna see it.
It is artsy, bohemian, eclectic.
I don't want these here. I want one above the fridge. No! I have to move this over, but I can't because the lamp is there. And then that's cut off. I want storage above the fridge. Okay, no, I don't. I don't want storage above the fridge that badly.
It was all for naught.
It's okay. It doesn't have to be perfectly economical. It's a vacation house. If they have enough money to vacation, it's fine.
If they have enough money to vacation, they can deal with it. It's fine.
Yeah, exactly. I don't know where I had it earlier.
Why
it
is the game allowing you to just put things within things?
Because they don't have collision. It's fine.
I feel like spatulas should have collisions, but that's just me.
I mean, do they in real
that's
life?
A speedrun strat right there. Try to just design your house as much as possible. Just okay, we're gonna just not worry about the collision here. You can just cram things.
Okay. I wanted to put the TV there, but there's like literally no reason to ever look at that.
That's like the world's smallest monitor.
Yeah, that's like the size of my monitor that I'm watching this on right now.
There we go. Okay.
Okay, that's better.
Okay. Let's see. The only reason you would ever watch that monitor is if you're like prepping something right here.
I mean, I think it's fine. Just like the white chair. Is like what if the person in the white chair wants to watch TV, you know?
I don't think the person in the white chair does want to watch TV though. Like, again, I think the only reason you'd be watching that TV is if you were like here. It's too high up for
just
anybody
watching,
sitting down.
Watching the news as you're preparing breakfast.
I mean, yeah. Yeah. Why not?
That's solid, yeah.
Okay. And now I have like let's see. There is a clothing rack in here that I want to put like next to the sewing machine. I wish it wasn't said like sewing machine. I wish there was a quicker way to say that.
The word sewing machine?
What?
Can you repeat that? Come again?
Please try to shorten it. Please, submit your suggestions for shortening this word. So, like the sewmatic, like SEW-MATIC.
Sewsheen.
Sewsheen. The sewsh. The sewing machine is sewsh.
I'm glad everybody understands what I mean. Like, there's just too many syllables there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So now... I'm sorry.
Just expose clothes racks in the middle of the living room?
Once again, Oz, they're tailors.
Oz, it's their job.
Oz, I have a question for you. You suggested putting a locker in the kitchen before. Listen, what would you put in your kitchen worry. Locker?
Listen, we don't have to touch on the past here, okay?
I was just very curious. I've been thinking about this since you said it. Yeah, what would you put in your kitchen locker?
That's actually a great question. I need to think about that.
Okay.
What would I put in the kitchen locker? I mean, in this particular kitchen, it doesn't really feel like there's a lot of room for you to put your utensils, like, in your large utensils. Like you need more utensils. Like, I'm, like, in my kitchen right now, I have, like, a lot of different, like, spoons and spatulas and knives and stuff. So set up a way for you to, like, hang up all of, like, use that as all of your space to take care of your large utensils, you know?
Okay. Are you in your kitchen because you're trying to get inspiration for this house?
I'm not in my kitchen right now.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Sorry, I misunderstood.
What, you think that I brought my monitor and my setup and, like, the mic that I'm talking with right now?
Yes.
And I just brought it to
I don't
kitchen?
Know what your setup is,
Oz. Oz, commit to the bit. Go for it.
Listen.
Little.
You're right. You should. I mean, I could switch to mobile right now and just go to my kitchen.
I feel like our poor tech team will actually lose it.
Brody will stab me if I do that.
Our tech team does excellent work. We love them all, but, like, I do not want to anger them. I think they could win in a fight.
Mm-hmm.
They could. I would try, though.
Little known fact, Oz is actually watching this stream and giving commentary from his Samsung smart fridge.
Gosh, why did you have to out him like that? Like, everything was going so smoothly, too.
Yeah, you can actually access the Discord web app, and that's how I'm plugging in.
This is after his 3DS got confiscated.
And that was after my Wii U got confiscated, so.
Okay. You know the funny thing? I'm sure everybody who's been listening knows this, but one of the other options for our vid war actually was just like.
Why doesn't that shirt have collision?
I don't know. I'm not a game developer.
Listen, this is Nintendo. This is Nintendo. They're an indie company.
They're a small indie company. They don't have
money for this. Wait, what were you going to say before we rudely interrupted you? I'm sorry. One of the options for the bid war was...
Oh, yeah. Raymond, he wanted, like, a tailored, like, nook or something. That was, like, the description for his paradise house. Vacation house. Words are hard. So if you've never played this DLC before, everybody, most of the normal villagers have, like, requirements that they ask. And so Raymond's was, like, about tailoring. Because we picked the NPC option, they didn't give us a requirement. And so I'm just kind of winging it. Like, I didn't have anything in mind. And so I'm just kind of trying to see what I like and what I don't like and taking everyone's input into account. I'm not going to lie, I am recovering from the sewing machine thing. I was crying.
You're sewing.
You're sewing.
Chat did give sewing machine suggestions if you would like me to read those off, actually, to abbreviate the world.
Please do. I would love to hear that.
So we have Soshin, we have Sewing-ma, we have Soch, like S-E-W-C-H.
I hate that.
The S-M. and thank you for the last one. The So-boy, like B-O-I. The So-boy.
That was my nickname in high school.
So like, last week?
Yes.
Okay.
That was a good one. That was a good jab.
All right. We're going to move on to the next room because I've spent so long here. We will come back, hopefully, if I have time.
This is the part where if everyone's in person, everyone give a round of applause that we're done with the first floor.
Listen.
Yeah.
I never said I work quickly. I am not a speedrunner.
How much time in the episode do we have? We have 30 minutes. Oh my god.
It's fine.
It's fine. We're actually going to section off the room before we do anything because we need to make 3 bedrooms. And the good thing about
this... 3 bedrooms?
Yeah.
In this tiny space?
Here. No, there's 3 people living here.
There's 3 people here. Are they all supposed to, like, just share the same room? No, they're adults.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, I'm gonna try my best to not cut off one of the windows. Okay, that's probably too much space. Probably want to move this back.
Yeah.
Right.
Are you trying to divide like it up into even thirds?
Not even thirds, but roughly even thirds. It's not gonna be even.
One of them is gonna have to choose this another room.
Well, that's how it works, okay? If you have siblings, you know, all right?
I do have siblings, yes. Well, sibling. But, like, singular. But
You know not everybody, like, gets the same size room. It's okay.
Yeah, true.
All right, let's see. I might have to put this there and then put a pillar there. And then there'll be, like, a short... walkway? Does that like lead directly? Yeah. Alright.
You could have the like walkway have the window in it so that you can make like a little seating area or something. Or
Well, the window is like right here.
Yeah.
So unless I split it up. I mean, I think that's probably still enough space for a seating area.
Yeah, I think
right?
So. Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to bring this here and move that there. No, I have to have that there. This is incredibly difficult, not gonna lie.
This is like advanced geometry right now.
I can do advanced geometry. I can't do this.
Yeah, you got a math degree.
Like, I do have a degree in applied mathematics, yes.
I do not. Let me tell you that right now. I failed statistics, and then the second time I took it, I got a C, like, barely? It was the same class twice, just so we're all aware.
Jay, math is hard.
Jay, do you have a degree?
Yeah.
In what?
Psychology.
Oh, nice.
Oz, do you have a degree?
I'm working on one.
Oh, I was gonna say, the women are more qualified than you are.
Does crime have a degree?
Yeah.
In what?
Art.
Oh, nice. That's really
Let's
cool.
Let's go.
And look at us all here on stream.
Yeah, this is where our lives have led.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, wait, no, I'm... splitting up this one. Okay.
All of you went to college for several years and spent several thousands of dollars on a degree just to be stuck on a call with a 20-year-old right now.
I'm not stuck. I can leave at any point.
The stream has to go on.
Okay. This is, I think, as good as we're going to get. It's not great. I don't love it, but that's all right. Everybody will have their own space. So flooring. I want carpet here instead of, like, a hard flooring. Okay, that's a lot of white, so we can go with a darker wallpaper. Honestly, I like that. I don't want brick. I think a wood is nice. Or we can do... I'm glad everybody is enjoying this at the very least.
There's so many wallpaper options.
It's kind of silly.
Right. Yeah, honestly, I think flowers like this is very, like, grandma, and I think it fits them.
Yeah.
Okay, well, there's also...
They've got grandma core going on.
Yeah. They do, yeah.
We can do this. I like this. The red?
Yeah,
it's a little dark. Alright. Rugs. Because... floor stuff. We have to make sure that the floor is, like, space out the room. Like, you can use rugs to space out, like, parts of a room or divide a room. Which is why I was like, rugs. And why I focus on the floor so much, like, at first. Because it's easier to divide up the room once you have an idea of, like, how much space will be taken up by the rug. As opposed to putting all the furniture out and finding a rug you like and then moving it back. Now I have to find the beds. I've gone all the way down to the statues and not seen a single bed.
Oh.
Here we go.
There we go. That's cute. That goes with the carpet, too, actually.
So, like, I'm definitely not going to be able to get a bathroom in here now that I think about it. I did mention wanting to do that earlier, but...
Could you put it, like, a small one on the, that empty space instead of a sitting area?
Maybe. That's a black bed in that first room, right?
I already don't remember. I looked it 2 seconds ago.
No object permanence here. It's gone.
Children, we are children. We can have some mismatching stuff. We can go with a blue bedside table.
Yeah.
And then we can find a light. Or a mirror.
Mirrors make rooms look bigger.
Yeah, but like a hand mirror on a like.
No, 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 no. I thought we could put a wall mirror up.
Yeah, I don't think walls are like. I don't think mirrors are an option for like wall decoration.
Too bad.
Yeah. I really like this red flower design.
It's really cute.
Let's see, what else? Some sort of dresser. Right.
Yeah.
What do rooms normally have in them?
I mean, aren't you in your room right now?
Phone chargers.
I don't think Animal Crossing has embraced phone chargers, actually. I don't think they're
dressers.
In.
I mean, I have a dresser. I have a TV on said dresser. I have my desk, my bed,
my nightstand, my closet, and a shelf with my books on it. That's about it.
Okay. All right. Do you think any of them need, like, a space to work? Like, maybe a desk or something?
Maybe.
Yeah, like a little small desk.
Let's see. Actually, no, I like the black there. Alright. And now she just needs some sort of chair. That should be easy, right?
That's a question that I'm afraid to answer.
I think it was pretty easy, actually. Let me find. There's like papers and stuff. We're gonna give her an actual computer, and we're gonna put some papers on her desk because she does paperwork.
Yeah.
If I can find them.
In business things.
Yeah, I don't know what a business is. I don't know what actually work consists of. And now we have to design for another of the sisters. let's see. We can do... Maybe this one doesn't want such a large bed. Maybe they want a small bed.
Like a twin?
Yeah, there's something comforting about that sometimes.
This is a nice twin size bed for you and you only.
Now we actually need another nightstand. I'm tempted to just copy the one I have, but...
Chat did request earlier the crab table somewhere. Just chat, throwing that out there.
Chat, I will do that for you, but not in this room. Not in this room. We will make it happen. Just yell at me. There was one house in particular where I was like, oh, I'm going to like make sure that none of the furniture fits because this person is obviously like somebody who just buys their like furniture from wherever they can get it, you know?
This is the person that like pulls over on the side of the road when people leave their furniture outside.
Yes, exactly. Also, the existence of a pet bed in Animal Crossing, just in case you were wondering what we were talking about earlier.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
No comment.
Just don't worry about it. It's fine. Don't.
It's okay. I see somebody very excited about a race car bed. Unfortunately, Kid Cat did not win, so there will be no race car beds. I'm sorry.
That's a tragedy.
It is, yeah. Maybe in another timeline, I'm designing a very cool secret base for Kid Cat. I don't know what I'm doing in this room. I don't love it. Just like have a studio spotlight as
your like, yeah, why not?
Nightlight.
Go off.
Hey, it's like a streaming office.
That's, you know what? That's fair.
Maybe they just... like draft patterns and stuff and like do like stream their clothes working.
But then they actually need space to like.
That's
work.
True, that's true. I guess that would have to be a different room. They would probably have a studio for that.
I wish I could add more rooms to these, like, I'm not joking. I wish I had, like, access to another two rooms so I could make smaller, like, smaller floors. And then each room actually is dedicated to a purpose, as opposed to like, I guess I can fit that here? Alright, what else? We've got two rooms partially finished. I feel like I'm just doing incidental, like, decoration now, and that's okay. I don't think they need, like, a big printer. I don't think anybody needs one of those printers. Those things are cursed.
Yeah, no.
You're talking about an office printer? Like a home printer? Yeah, those are awful. Just don't.
Well, most printers are cursed. Like, they can smell fear, I promise.
They can.
I used to work in IT. Yeah, I know. I don't like them. Let's see, what else? Let's see. I don't want to, like, stop the... doorway with one of these. This is a very different look than downstairs.
I mean, we abandoned Beach Core a while ago, but that's fine. This is, like, their private, like, their zone.
That's true. Beach Core's hard to design for, too. Like, gonna be real here.
Which is wild in a game that takes place on an island, but you're correct.
They don't need the vacuum. What they do need is the box sofa. It does blend in with the carpet, but I'm okay with that.
Yeah, I like it. It just reminds me of like...
Ooh, that actually looks really nice, yeah.
Yeah, like a, like almost like a pool hotel.
And what type of Nintendo Switch do you think they play? Do you think they have the red and blue Joy-Cons or the blue?
The red and blue Joy-Cons.
The red and blue.
Yeah.
I think they're heathens and they've just left it on the floor.
I love the juxtaposition between like the top right room that has like a desk with a chair and like a normal like monitor computer set up for like working and paperwork, and the other one has like drills and like camera lighting in their room, and I'm just like, what are you doing in there, man? What's going on?
They are living their best life, and they would thank you to not judge.
You know what? Yeah. It's respectable.
One second. If I see the crab table, point it out to me because I need to remember it. I have a place for it to go now.
I will watch. Oh, it's right there. There we go.
Right.
Oh, perfect.
There you go.
Thank you.
There you go, chat.
Crabs, crabs, crabs.
Chat, say thank you. What do you say?
Thank you.
Oz, you're not chat.
Yeah, you're not chat.
Don't speak for them.
Oh my god, they need someone to.
they can type.
I am the voice of the people. Okay?
They could even send a message to us in a donation, perhaps.
Speaking of that, that's happened.
Oh,
damn, we hit $2,000.
Oh,
let's go.
Yeah,
with a anonymous $66.20 donation, and the comment reads, Samsung's Family Hub keeps your family connected anytime, anywhere. Share pictures, stream music, or watch your favorite shows with Samsung TV Plus. Control your smart appliances and devices right from your fridge and get all the benefits of Alexa built in. Family Hub connects everything in your... Hold on. Let me see if this donation continues because it cuts off. I don't know if it's funnier if the donation actually cuts off or if it does continue and I just can't read it. It totally just cuts off.
Thank you so much for your donation.
Thank you, thank you. I cannot believe. Wow, $2,000.
Oh, goodness.
Thank you so much. And what thank a brilliant you, thank you. Comment to do that on.
Yeah, I know.
I am crying.
I'm literally crying.
It's been so much fun. All right. I don't think they need to have like a ton of drinks everywhere. I don't know why I keep going to that. I feel like that says a lot about me. Okay.
I'm going to make Ryan feel old right now. If someone donates $2, that's the year I was born. Yeah. 2001, 2003. Did I need to say that? No.
Great.
Did I feel like doing it? Yes.
Oz, why are you picking on crime? What did she do to you?
I don't know. I ask myself that every day.
You know what it was? She reminded you had to comment on the showcase. That's what it was, huh?
Yeah, and I took a nap before this and everything. I'm just like, I'm not going to be alive if I don't take a nap right now.
Okay, that's understandable.
Yeah.
Let's see. I think I'm okay with that. So one of them has like a nice sofa and like some more books to read. Is this the one with the magic rag? I mean, go look. Yeah. I don't know. I think this is good. Yeah. I like that. She needs some sort of dresser at least. Oh, and I haven't even done any of the lightings. Chat, I'm not joking. When I say these take forever, these take forever.
I mean, do we need lights in a room?
Like, you need
lights.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm in darkness right now. Like, and I'm
yeah,
pretty,
but does
I'm
your
pretty
room
fine.
Have lights? It's not.
You don't know me.
Yeah, okay.
You don't know my life.
What is in your house? You have a kitchen locker. You don't have lights in your bedroom. Are you a sim?
Maybe I am. And what of it?
Oz a sim, confirmed. Startling news here on Lady Arcader Super Showcase. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm pretty comfortable with this. I think I could probably use some wall decorations on any of these, but we did want that one unhinged wall downstairs, so let's go figure that out. Now we have to sit. There we go. I was like, now we have to sit through loading. Should have just done this to start. Okay. I don't know if I can fit two. Nope.
That's not what you wanted.
It's not. You have to manually cycle through them. Okay. Let's go with the vintage wood. That's fine. And then we can put this here.
Cute.
And drag this over one more. So a little bit more center. Alright. I don't like how that is, but that's alright. Chat did politely
put the clock
request
back.
At least one unhinged wall. I personally
some good clipping there.
It looks great.
Why do none of the props in this game have collision? Dear God.
Why don't you have collision, Oz?
How about you stay out of my business, all right? Like, I will have collision when I feel like it.
Folks, you ever just decide to collide?
Not me.
Couldn't be you.
Couldn't be me. I am falling through the floor right now as we speak.
That's a speedrunner for you.
Oz out of bounds. Is that Ozcore?
Yes.
Where is the candle? I wish I could move it closer.
What does it mean to be out of bounds on Earth?
Don't get philosophical. It's way...
Out of bounds on Earth is anywhere a human being couldn't conceivably survive by themselves.
Are you clipping in Everest?
I mean, are like human being, if is an astronaut out of bounds?
Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah.
That's just yes.
You found the example, like immediately actually.
One example. The only example.
No, that's not the only example. I think the deepest parts of the ocean is another good example.
Yeah, yeah.
But like people, but like animals live there. So
yeah,
like,
but
is it like really out of bounds?
Yeah, we said out of bounds for humans, right?
Yeah, but you can find enemies there. Like, I feel like you can find enemies.
No, no. I know of at least one game where there is an enemy like spawned out of bounds at all time, and if you remove it, it crashes the game. No, that does not work.
Fair, fair. I mean, technically, like, if I were to just go digging and make a hole, is that, like, how deep would it be? Would it have to be until it gets out of bounds?
You either reach magma, or you cannot dig anymore because you passed the water line.
They're not letting you out of prison that easy, Oz.
But
not with
you
that
have
attitude.
To- It's just slightly past the point. You cannot dig anymore. That is it. Anything else I need to add to this wall to just make it, like, not okay?
I feel like we're missing something, and I just don't know what it is right now.
I need that candle to be as close to the dried garland as possible.
We are 2.5 minutes to estimate, by the way.
I am aware. I am
it's fine.
Absolutely keeping track. Let's see how many of these we can get on there. Do we want the posters or the photos?
Oh, there's no space.
The single
this is very good. Yeah, very good.
Wait.
I just want to mention just a peek behind the scenes. At the beginning of this stream, JPEG's name in Discord was gets 4 golden stars, and now she has 6 golden stars, and I need to know where she got the other 2 from.
JPEG is one of our volunteers, and she's done great, so she deserves them. I'm
How
sure
did she earn 2 of them within the past 90 minutes?
I'm so sorry that I'm filling out my good noodle board over here. I'm not suffering from success. Thank you.
We secretly keep score, and somehow within the past hour and a half, she has absolutely passed our score point, our score threshold for 2 more golden stars.
Yeah. I'm literally just excelling over here. Thanks.
Living your best life. Yeah.
Oz is that kindergarten teacher that everybody hates because they're so like finicky about like when you can get rewards or like treats or whatever.
I'm just confused as to how she got.
Hey, don't worry about it, Oz. It's not your problem.
No.
Who gave them to her?
I am really happy with this, actually. So let's go ahead and finish up.
Oh, chat is screaming turnips in the last seconds of your run right now.
Oh no, that's no more turnips.
Turn IPS.
I have a question, chat. Do we have a name for the vacation home? What is the theme of this vacation home?
Unhinged.
No, I feel like we could definitely have gotten more unhinged if you wanted to.
Wait, is this the Samsung smart home because that's what
Oh gosh, somebody is going to have to spell that for me.
S-U-N-G.
And then smart and then home.
M-A-R-T.
Excuse me, ma'am. Can you please capitalize the S in smart?
No.
No. Don't capitalize the H in
smart. Yes! Yes.
What, you menace me? God.
Thank you for your suggestions, chat.
Feeling thinking about that lowercase s.
I can't go to sleep anymore now.
Good.
Samsung Smart Home. I love the banner title. Oh my goodness.
I think that was time, by the way.
Yes, that is time.
They're all just like, yo, yeah, this looks great. I love my Samsung Smart Home.
I'm crying in real life.
It's so good. Look, they love it.
They love it. It's a cramped space, admittedly, but they love it.
All right. So I think that'll do it for us. That's time, if it hasn't been called yet. Thank you all for sitting with me. Well, I worked my hardest to make a livable home and then completely destroyed it with this fire hazard. An unmovable, like, space. But yeah, thank you so much. I was Critique Quartz. If you want to see more of me, I have a YouTube channel. I don't post often, but I play video games I love and talk for long periods of time. And usually all the recordings are at 3 a.m. like this one, so... it's the same energy, just a few less people. If you guys want to do shoutouts, go ahead. Crime, how about you first?
Sure. Hi, I've been Metroid Crime, and thank you so much for having me on. This was so much fun. I am laughed so much tonight. It was such a great time. And yeah, thank you so much again for having me on. Oz?
Yeah. As if people hasn't had enough of me yet. Hello, my name is Oz, and I stream on Twitch occasionally. I haven't really done so in a long time. I'm most active on Twitter, where I just say random thoughts that come out of my brain sometimes. If you want to get to know me, I'm also like an organizer of most marathons that exist. And so, you know, just go to a marathon, you'll probably see me there. And yeah, those are my plugs. That's it.
Awesome. Well, all of you have been unbelievably fantastic. And this is our last run of the night, but not our last run of the marathon. But if you run out of any more thank yous or anything like that, okay, phew. Now that I have composed myself after an absolutely brilliant final showcase of the night, I did want to come back and say thank you so much to everybody for helping us hit 80% of our initial goal. $2,000 raised for care is absolutely incredible, and we are so thankful to each and every one of you for being here, for donating, for chatting with us, for celebrating. This has just been a phenomenal night, and I feel so lucky to be here, and I know that the rest of the Lady Arcaders do as well. We are so grateful for that. And don't worry, there is more marathon to come, just not tonight. We will be back tomorrow morning at 11 Eastern, starting with Stardew Valley Marriage, and there will be a bid war for that, so you can get in some votes for who we're actually going to be marrying and, you know, cause a little drama along the way. It feels like an episode of The Bachelor. And
Again, that is going to be at 11 Eastern. We do appreciate all your support so much. If you want to keep up with Lady Arcaders events, you can join our public Discord to get updates on upcoming events. Type !! Discord in chat for a link if you want to hang out with us some more. And I do have to say, I am Jaypeg. I've been your host for this last run. It is my last time in the hosting mic of this marathon. I love you all so much. If you would like to hang out with me in any place else, you can find me on Twitch at twitch.tv/jpeg_exe, on Twitter at also jpeg, and I'm probably more active there. But if you would like to follow me either of those places, go right ahead. But stick around for a minute right now. We are going to be raiding into Sakura Tsubasa, running Legend of Zelda, Skyward Sword Randomizer. And again, thank you so much, everybody. Have a fantastic night.